Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Yes, I'm coming to you guys with another video, and yes, it's on the Urban Decay Electric Palette. I was super duper excited just to film this tutorial. I couldn't wait because the palette just gives so many gorgeous colors. And the crazy thing is, I never even intended on buying the palette. I never had high hopes for it. I just thought it gave chalky colors. Once I saw that it was bright colors, I'm like, oh, these colors are going to be chalky. They're not going to be easy to work with. But I was completely wrong. I got the palette about 2 weeks ago and I went into Sephora to swatch it. However, I actually didn't even go in there to swatch it. I went in there to originally get toner. And of course, you decide to look around, just looking to spend money. And I came across this and I decided to swatch it. I was like, why not? You know, it's hanging out. And oh my gosh, when I swatched it, I was like seriously surprised, you guys. Like, the colors were so pigmented. Sorry, I'm not even looking at the camera. I'm just looking out. It's weird. Okay. The colors were just so pigmented and they were to die for. Let me just show you guys real quickly. Look how pretty these colors are. It's just a bunch of rainbows and it's just gorgeous. The color that really got me was the orange. When I swatched how pigmented the orange was, I was like, oh my gosh, this palette is stealing. And my complexion is deep, so normally I can't get away with bright colors like these. I would have to use primers and light bases and all that good stuff. But I use a primer with this, but I mean, without a primer, I think you can get away with just this. These colors are beautiful. I think everyone should go and get it. It's amazing to have in the kit. And yeah. So if you guys want to see how I get this look and how I do the rest of my face, because it is a full face tutorial, just continue to watch. Once again, you guys can catch me on Instagram where I post tons of pictures. Well, not tons of pictures. Honestly, I hardly even post, but I do post makeup looks from time to time. So you guys can catch me on Instagram, thumbs up this video, and most importantly, subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.
And if you duplicate it, just make sure you tag me. Think I'ma go shopping, just got paid, it's Friday. First stop is Sephora, spend an hour or three.
No, I don't work for free. You gon' have to pay me. You say that you want the beat. Now reach down in your pocket, cause no, I don't work for free. You gon' have to pay me. You say that you want the beat. Now reach down in your pocket,
I got, sights that I got, so I put my beat on, put my beat.
about it. I'm just trying to live my dream. Contoured face and lips that are padded, ready for a selfie, yeah.
About it.